was not an accident, and it's not lost on us the strides that we must continue to make for opportunity, for fairness, for justice. And that's why we're in this fight. Milwaukee is a story of resilience. It is a story of hope, and it is a story of opportunity. And I think you are going to witness that firsthand, not just when the convention rolls around, but all the days leading up to it and all the days after.